ask your president why he supports insulting God's messenger in the name of freedom of expression. Does freedom of expression mean insulting, especially a sacred personage? Isn't this stupid act an insult to the reason of the people who elected him? The next question to ask is, why is it a crime to raise doubts about the Holocaust? Why should anyone who writes about such doubt be imprisoned while insulting the Prophet, peace be upon him, is allowed?